cite lists. If you look here, all you have to do, click on the icon for the HTTP and drag that to your desktop.